Death Announcement. The death is announced of Motilal Sanichar Lekram, known as Vicky and Greeny, aged 39 years, of Lot 92, Number 2 Settlement, Blairmont, West Bank, Borbis, who died on Sunday, May 9, at his residence. He was the son of Premwati and the late Lekram Sanichar, grandson of the late Basmati and Crispin, husband of Shariza Lekram, clerk of Finance Department, Blairmont Estate, father of Sophie and Daniel, brother of Rohan and Mohan, son-in-law of Shaukat Ali and Nisha Ali, brother-in-law of Sita, Famida, Alim and Inti, nephew of Rita, Rina, Pandey, Rudy, Kennard, Dionana, Pitam, Sulal, Ashmani, Evelyn, Chetram, Vido, Dandi and Swatan, nephew-in-law of Hanfi, Bina, Ralph, Zorin, and Lawrence. Uncle of Nita, Kevin, Trevor, Troy, Travi, Varshini, Cynthia, Isha, Priya, and Mahendra. Cousin of Anushka, Dave, Prakash, Ramesh, Carmen, Mona, Naresh, Rajesh, Shamila, Manila, Vani, and Dion. Cousin-in-law of Zabida and Sham. Moro, Zalo, Zamin, Farooq, Feroz, Nisha, Wahab, and Sham. Family friend of the Dows and Barringtons. Friend of Sir Sukpal, Mr. Ned. Batchmates of Year 1999 of Portmoran Training Center. Glenn, Bacchus, Ali, Balgobin, Ryan, and many others too numerous to mention. Neighbor of Pinky, Ramesh, Dudnot, and others. The body of the late Motilal Sanichar Lekram, known as Vicky and Greeny, will be at his residence, Lot 92, Number 2 Settlement, Blairmont, West Bank, Borbis, on Thursday, May 13, from 10:30 for viewing and funeral service, thence to the Blairmont Crematorium for cremation at 12:00. COVID-19 restrictions are in effect. Please wear your face mask. DTV extends sympathy to the relatives and friends of the deceased.